Rajesh Jha. I am Pradhuman's father. He is suffering with ADHD since childhood, and for the last 2 years we are getting medication through Dr. Jawahar sir, and now he has improved a lot in academics as well as his personal atmosphere also. Earlier, like, he used to be very lethargic and very poor in academics. In school, on daily basis, used to get complaints that he was not coping up with the classwork as well as homework also. His mother used to take care of entire academics. Now he is having that kind of responsibility also, that he has to recover all the areas like where he has lost in classroom, like what his friends have done and what teachers are right now doing in the class. And besides academics, in current affairs and other things and sports and all there also, now he is getting interesting. Whatever any kind of a creative co-curricular activities are going on in school, he will be the first one to get nominated in that. And in many of them, he has excelled also. And in last 2 years, the kind of development what you have seen, it's a see-through change in few of the aspects also. Like in behavior, like he used to be a very shy and very low esteem kind of personality was there. Now he is confident about his academics, about his personality, about his relationships with his friends and parents. So many times he asks questions on that, those things also. फिर इसके जिस तरह का ये जैसे क्लास में ओवर कंसंट्रेशन के साथ इसके कंप्लेंट्स भी आती थी कि ये बिल्कुल लिखता ही नहीं था. अभी इसके हैंडराइटिंग में इम्प्रूवमेंट के साथ ये पूरा का पूरा लिख के आता है. और घर में भी फिर घंटों बैठ के होमवर्क करना, क्लास वर्क में अगर कुछ छूट गया है तो उसे करना, वो एक जो एबिलिटी टू सिट फॉर लॉन्ग आवर्स वो उसने डेवलप किया है, जो कि पहले बिल्कुल नहीं था. एंड स्पेशली आफ्टर कमिंग टू दिस प्लेस, दिस क्लिनिक, confidently we can say that getting medication with homeopathic is the best way to get cured for this kind of child, for this kind of problem. And the way Pradhuman has developed, like he has been cured, it's a miracle. We are very confident, we both of us, the parents of this kind of child, that homeopathic is the best medication for ADHD and such kind of mental problems.